Mario, I'm back from vacation. I've been away for about 4 days. Now I'm back. Gotta get back in the groove of things. What were we doing? Have to kinda remember all the. Oh, we can't. Oh! Oh, that's not good. It's also not good. How? Oh god. Was not ready for that. Alright. Is that gonna go away? Okay, so we don't want to go up there. Okay. Let's try this again. Oh, we need one more. Can we get that guy up here? Oh, we can. All right. Let's go get that moon. Just over. Hey, babe. Give me that moon. Love above the lava. Perfect, because I needed them. I'm going to give me hearts. Alright. Oh my god, you can be the lava dude. That is awesome. Oh, it's these fools again. What do you goons want? Aha, we stole a boatload. Let's place this to spend the stew. Got a boss's wedding chow, but I'm gonna head back to the volcano and finish off that stew after I'm done with you. Oh, we're fighting you again? You're not scary. I also only had one hit. Also only had uno hits. Is there something? No. No, I went in the fireball. There we go. I wonder. Oh, that's that is 100%. Do that. that. And that. Alright, let's see what's up there. Just coins. Well, we got a little hidden pathway over here. Guys here, so we'll just jump up and get rid of that one. Ooh, we needed that. Oh, I see invisible blocks. I wonder how many invisible blocks I've missed. Come on. That was close. Don't need to watch that again. Where are you going? Just gonna keep clearing out. I was gonna say, that's getting pretty crowded for, spinning around in circles a bunch. Don't even care. Let's do that. Finish you off. Grab the heart because we totally don't need it. Yahoo! You got a moon. And that should. Yep. I was gonna say that switch has to do something to get across. Under the cheese rocks. Hammer Bros. My, what's that delicious smell? Big welcome to Mount Volbono, home of the hugest flavors anywhere. I'll show you around a bit, but things are a little on fire right now. That bird up there showed up out of nowhere and took our stew pot just when we were making our special stupendous stew too. Everyone was ready to dig in. Okay. Under the cheese rocks. Okay, so we need a chef outfit to get in there. Probably don't have enough coins for the chef outfit. We'll take the moon, though. We'll keep an eye out for chef stuff. That was just pure randomness. Got any other recipes? Hey, you found any tarps? Swap them right in my soup. Golden ones too, yeah. Oh yeah, especially those goldies. Kick the can. Wonder what happens when we throw a normal one in. Get up. Oh, just get coins. We'll do them all. Get some coins. Plus, it said turnips do one. Just coins, though. Tried getting in. Or on top. That hurts. That hurts. Break just one. Because now we can get up here. I think you are slacking, sir. Can we? No. Ooh, there's more. Maybe we'll grab the chef outfit. Didn't do anything. Let's not go down just yet. Wanna get up there. Yeah. Oh, now I need to get up there, though. Let me just hop back and forth between these. We can. Sweet. Got another moon. A casino? That looks like a slot machine. Yeah, it is. Alright, 10 coins to play, what do you say? Power Moon could be one. Sure, let's go. So it's normal heart. I was gonna hit it when I ran it over. One more. Oh, that wasn't hard at all. That was not hard at all. Which I'm actually pretty happy about. Bunch of coins. Oh, and I'm back over here. Let's see how much I need for the chef stuff. Just enough. And there's painter stuff. And buy that hat. Alright. Now we can go on this other side door. Hey. And hey, you got the clothes and the hat. Come right in. Got a pot on the simmer. Really brings out the flavor. But you know what? It could be better. A little hotter to do that. That'll do. But I just have to get more heat from the lava. It does. Work our way up. Jump to you. Boom. No. I had one hit left. I'll take the 10 coin loss. Alright. There we go. Take you up and over. Up. 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 Ooh, just made that. Over here. Grab all the coins. That was a really close one. Okay. There we go. There we go. Got all my health back. Look at that. Kick those cans. Wanna go that way?
really need coins anymore. Got a moon up there. Moons are always useful. Oh, we're in the cheese area. It's all cheesy. Be a Goomba. Why not? Did not think that would actually work out. Okay. How do we get rid of the cheese? Got an idea. Gotta be a frickin' hammer, bro. So clear that out. Probably gonna clear out all this cheese while we're at it. No. All right. Not open that up. What's that? And that's gonna also hit a switch, which will open up something else. Big pot on the volcano dive in. Okay. Let's hit that checkpoint. Path to the meat plateau. I'm actually starting to already get hungry. Go for a little bit longer. I want to make sure. Climb the cheese rocks. I want to make sure that we aren't going to miss anything. Nothing? Oh, I bet they're all on these platforms. Thank you. Got another one. Where's the last one? I need one more. Is it really gonna make me destroy all this cheese to find it? Aha! I just realized instead of hammers, they're throwing frying pans. You got a moon! Okay, so that area opened up, which we can go check out. Can I take the spiny dudes? No. That was a valid question, I think. Worked out. How do I get off? This might be an easy one. Come on. Sweet! Easy peasy. We are flying in this world right now. Tootie? Da-da-da-da-da-da. Damn. Need health. Sweet. All right. That was a nice easy go. Where can I go now? That's down. Have we been in that one? No, we haven't. Oh, God. Up. Up. Actually, it shouldn't be that bad. Thank you. Come on.
Up, up, up. Got it.
Man, we are flying. Oh, this is gonna be a little... Okay. Just gotta take our time. I don't like this one. That's why I don't like it. That's why I don't like it. I only need two more moons, too. Okay, hang on. I can totally make it from this one. When it stops in front of me. Sweet. Let's get some coins back that we lost from that death. Thank you. One more is needed. Uno más. Uno más. Bueno. No, there's a way up there somehow. What is that? Oh, you want that meat? I like how it has a mustache on it. I just realized that. Take me away! Oh, I see three moons right there. Not gonna be that easy. Or it will. Now are we gonna fight the bird? Now you're just gonna push me away? You know, I'm kinda down to try that if it's close. Busted all the way back here, that's when Angry Volcano, and the volcano still erupted. Where am I at? Oh, I'm all the way back in my ship. It's not too far. I don't have a checkpoint over there, though. Also starting to get pretty hungry. Not even that late yet. Do we want to go to the next world? Yeah, we'll go. We'll go. See what it's supposed to be. Little Bowser. Huh? Bowser's Kingdom, oh wait, that can't be good. Alright. Let's be off on our merry way, Mr. Odyssey. Alright, feels like we're the ingredients for simmering and broiled boil. Backwards somersault. Yeah, we knew about that. He doesn't look happy. Well then! That's new. What's up, Wizard? Yeah, I did not see that coming. It might be. I don't know if that's Bowser's granddad. I feel bad for Mario in a couple decades if he still has to deal with Bowser. That much is for sure. Ruined Kingdom. And it's broken again. Oh, but we only need three. It's not too bad. How you doing, Wizard? A sword? Okay. It's always good. Luckily, I had off today after getting back from vacation, so. Where are we going? Pretty good. Definitely feels Mario 64-esque, obviously. Apparently there's a lot of moons in each world, so, oh god. But definitely enjoying it. If, what do I need to do? I can't. Okay. Oh, do we go up the sides? That can't be it. No, of course not. All right. Probably need to do it, what, two more times? Oh, I jumped over that. Alright. Get you. One more, hopefully. That's getting complicated. Oh, God. Iframes put me through that. Come on, come on. Open up. Of course. Isn't that how you fix all bumps? And bruises, you just push it back in. That's how I've always done it. Alright, that wasn't too bad.
He's just taking a nap. Just put him to sleep. We didn't kill him. He just wants to take a nap. Or, yeah, maybe. Maybe a slight concussion. And 3 moons magically fix it back to normal. Can't question that logic, right? So are we still in the Bowser's Kingdom? Are we going off somewhere else now? I kind of hope Bowser's Kingdom is an endgame already, but... Tina's got some time to kill. Another quick swim. There's some water. Didn't know that. LGMY. It sounds like this might be endgame. This is my first playthrough, and I've seen zero videos or anything on it. He looks kind of intimidating. Well, it sounds like this is endgame. Excuse me, gentle. Oh, I gotta do this, don't I? Boop, boop. Thank you. Away we go. That is kind of scary. Destroy you. Thank you. Okay, hang on. How? No, that didn't work. What if... take you. Oh god. That's a cool mechanic. Get out of here. Thank God they put these flags at each checkpoint. There we go. Just in time. Red Moon. Yeah, my first playthrough, I actually still have to beat Zelda, too. I have a lot of games backlog I need to beat. Maybe Zelda. I'm in the middle of Cuphead on PC. The only reason I got that on PC is for the achievements. Okay. Somehow that did not hit me. Wait. Hey. Hey, you. I feel like I need him to ground pound over here. No. Oh, he's got thick legs already. Oh. Wait a minute. think I see what I'm supposed to do. There we go. That's what we needed to do. Infiltrate Bowser's castle. You know, Bowser's castle isn't too well defended, I feel like. No, I'm just going out on a hunch here. And up again. Oh, there's the whatchamacallit, excuse me. Okay, so we need one of you. Oh, we need to collect all the frickin' moons. He's not too good at building to defend against one guy, though. Like, I feel like by now he would have gotten an idea on how to somehow deal with it. Didn't think that would work. Alright, we need two more. Yeah, that's what I mean. Like, I feel like he would have learned by now on how to deal with Mario. But who am I to speak? Where are... Oh, there's one. How'd that go? One more. There. Hey. It does work. Look at that. Don't need you anymore. Smart bombing. Oh, I completely forgot about the Brutals. This is probably going to be a pain. And up. Let's see what's in here. Oh, it's normal people? Buy a moon, cause why not? And let's also take a heart.
Gather your dog.
Alright. Kinda wish I actually changed to normal Mario clothes, but whatever. I've never really paid attention to how the sound is when they speak. Or I guess I kinda did in the... What is it? New Donk City? There's only... Wait, where's... There's only three of you. But you can scram, not invited. One. That was stupid of me. That was stupid of me. I was gonna say, I need those fires. Okay. I'm still like, was it something where if I beat all four of them across all the world, I wouldn't have to do this? So one guy here that isn't here, I beat twice. Is that it for you? That's it for you. Oh, maybe I only have to fight two of them. Who's just gonna be the leprechaun or the tall one? To the family, to all the brutals. Alright. Guess I'm fighting the leprechaun. I was gonna say, I don't even remember what this guy's thing was in the first time around. Oh god, I forgot about that. Ooh, take that. That's new. No, come here. Just gonna keep tossing it. Ooh. Ah. Got so many hats. Oh, his range on that move is determined by how many hats he has. All right. And that goes boom. Gotta be in close, right? We still have to fight one more brutal. To have done every brutal twice. This looks like a climb up to the final fight. That flaming face. Can you get any more narcissistic? Reach the main courtyard.
That's me, part of me coming through. Let's get out of here.
Oh, that's water. Oh, okay. I see what we need to do.
Typical Mario,
or I should say Nintendo fashion.
Using everything you've learned to get to the end.
Excuse me. Let's go up. Nope. Just made that one. Get health back.
Excuse me.
No. No.
Oh.
Not where I want to be. Wanted to go the other way. Like that. I like how the holes stay. Alright. Gotta time this right. And up again. Health up.
Nope.
That was almost bad. Okay. Now we're at the top. Take me up to the top. Dude, just give me my girl back. Woo-hoo. Hey, what up, Peach? Dude. You're too late. Off to the wedding ceremony on the moon. Of course. Of course. Oh shoot. Just realized I need to run to the bank still. What is that? Is this some hat fist? Yeah, that's what my hat needs. It looks like we're fighting some Power Rangers Megazord type stuff right now. Hey, big guy. Hang on. So shoot him. I was gonna say he has to drop one of these little guys for me. You missed. All right. There's one. I'm guessing you haven't seen any videos if that caught you off guard also. Oh, stay away. Please stay away. That's still not what I need. Nope. There you go. Don't want to do that. Yeah. There's two. Alright, so we're in this kind of blind together. Oh, sweet baby Jesus. What is that? How am I supposed to dodge that? Okay. Shooting out donuts. Dude, yeah, thank you. I was gonna say, just start shooting out your bombs and your peckers again. That's what I need. That doesn't do anything. First tee during the fight. What do you mean during the fight? Like the final fight? Nope. No. No. Whew. Got that just in time. Please don't do that rainbow leg spin attack again. Oh, yeah, alright. So you just meant like during the fight, he'll talk. But I meant like a whisper and get hints. Give me my pecker. One more, I guess? Take out the leprechaun. Wow. Yeah, I know what I was saying. Oh my. I was so close. I just fight all over again, don't I? Yep. Great. Okay. Out of here. There's one. What you do after that? There you are. Alright, we're not gonna die on an absurd screw up again. That. One, two, hop out. Okay. So now he does. All right. Really gotta learn how to do that dash jump. Yeah, slow down a little bit there, bud. Spit out your donuts. The pecker. There you are. Alright, we're not gonna stand underneath him. Wait, what? Did I ground pound? Yeah, I did ground pound him, didn't I? Oh, come on. I know what I need to do with this guy. There we go. Stay away. Okay. Might have been a mistake to go for that, but... There we go. One more time? Yeah, right? If only, if only. Alright, this is the last time. Give me that pecker. That way I can take out the leprechaun. Shoot out your donuts, yep. Thank you. Shoot out your bombs. Shoot out your bombs. Shoot them. Oh, that's not useful. There we go. Okay. Oh, that's cute. Turn them on to fireworks. Hopefully that's the last we ever see them. Hopefully. Give me those three moons, and I guess we're heading off to the moon. Seemed like endgame. Not surprised it wasn't endgame, though. We've been behind Bowser one step the entire way. Let's be real here, Hattie. We have been one step behind the entire way. Now we can breathe on the moon. I mean, I would assume so too. I kind of figured that would be the wedding. Is the wedding gonna be on the moon though? Like, oh, there's an island we haven't been to yet. They wouldn't place that there for nothing. Well, now I'm dressed up for the wedding. Wouldn't make sense if this was endgame then. Don't know why I would randomly change my outfit, but then again, I thought the last one was endgame. Come on. Honey Loon Ridge. Bowser's Moon Wedding. Well, if the end game is interrupting the wedding, this is it. Don't you look dapper? I do. Those two must be over there. No time to dilly dally. Let's go. I got an idea. Oh God. Jump so high. What is that? That's like the thing I fought in the water world. Oh, nope. Okay, good. I thought I just jumped off. What is this? What do you do? Oh, that's what you do. The hole back there is real deep. Well, let's see what's in here. Yeah, really. I mean, come on. Nintendo and physics? Those two don't mix. Yeah, gravity is normal here. Thank you for letting me know that, actually, because I would have totally went for the jump. Fly our way across. Excuse me. Nothing to see here. I'll take you out. That actually worked out surprisingly well. I did not mean for that to work out that way, and it worked out super well. Go on up. I need some sort of key. Don't need that yet. No, stop it. I was gonna say, I want you. Actually, it turns out that it was probably a good thing I did take you. Get a bunch of coins, which we don't need. Well, it's a good thing I took him. Because we definitely wanted to be him. Alright, what's the catch here? Oh, sweet baby Jesus. Was not ready for that at all. Now we want to avoid those. God, I was not ready for that at all. Oh, it's like pulling out all the people I was. You do that. And I think we made that just in time. So what else have I been? I haven't been a T-Rex yet. A football player. Oh no, not the football players. Dagger. Gee. I'll be you. Perfect. Wait. How do I. Oh, okay. you. It reminds those sunglasses remind me a lot of the Lens of Truth from Ocarina of Time. That's what they remind me of. Going up even more. How high are we gonna go? I feel like we just keep going up. Oh. I remember you. Fought you way back in, I think, the first world? Sorry about what I did to your face. Yep. Attack if you were quite rude to my darling Brutals, which is why we're all here now. I do believe it's lunchtime for my newly powered up Chain Tompkins. Hey. Obviously, I get your hats off. There we go. There's one. Are you gonna put more hats on it? Yeah, you did. Yep, I took yours, yeah. Nope. Stop it. Alright. One more? Ooh, you got a lot of hats on there. That didn't take off any hats, I don't think, either. I'm gonna take the hats. Took the hits for the... Stop it. Stop it. Just let me get away. Thank you. Got it? She seems down for the count to me. Yep. Would 100% say she is down for the count. We back out into the moon now, where we don't need air. Can't see. Can't see. That works. Grab all the coins, because we totally need them at this point in the game. Ever After Hill. I'm a brutal kind of guy. I played through all of Dark Souls. Ain't no one gonna mess with me. Oh, we're normal gravity in here. That's me. I thought it was gonna tell me I needed a certain amount of moons. Oh, hey. What's up? She seems happy. Oh, maybe she's happy to see. Wait. Oh. I was gonna say, why are all these guys here? And then I realized they're all brought here against their will. Hey, that's a big ring, even for you, Bowser. Of course. Of course. We get right to the ceremony and we get dropped into a trapdoor. Oh. We're gonna fight you down here? Cool. I mean, you could have left me down here. Seriously, can't get out of that? Crash in the mud, Mario? That's tacky even for you. Also, your outfit isn't halfway fancy enough for the occasion. Not that it matters since you weren't invited. So now it's time for you to make like a bouquet and get thrown out. That's clever. Bye, Peach. Hat again? Come on, man. Come here. Come here. I want to punch you. I'm going to get you. You missed. Now you don't have a hat. Wait. If you don't have a hat, what am I going to do to hit you? Doesn't work. Okay, he's got a hat back. Okay, about you. I want that one. Coming for you. Come here. Oh, that's that. They're on fire now. That's not good. I jumped way too early. Does he? I didn't actually notice what his hair looked like. But we get fighted again, so. Hey, yeah, yada yada yada. We're just gonna drop right into the fight. Wow! You're right, his hair is actually pretty nice. Wonder who did it. Come here. I like how his one eye was closed for that. Okay. Dodge that. Dodge that. Dodge that. You're gonna send off. Yeah, it's like, flows nice. Man, I gotta find out what he did. Oh god. Oh, oh. Okay. Oh, I was not ready for the second. I guess that makes sense though if we're fighting Bowser. No, stop it. Stop it. One, two, push you back against the wall. If I could get health, it'd be amazing. Playing this one close to the chest. No, no, hat. Thank you. Alright, we got one hit. Out of focus. Throw flaming turtle shells at me. Are those like old turtle shells? Or are they ugly ones? Are they family? What's the deal with those turtle shells? I was ready for that time. We lost his tuxedo. Is that it? Oh. Wait, what? Okay. Oh, I had to jump to get up. Oh, no. We gotta beat Bowser. Is Bowser gonna know we're him? That's a twist. Need to hurry. Okay. Oh, when I step on something, it starts to fall. Was not paying attention. Mario was Bowser all along. Yep. Plot twist. Or was Bowser Mario all along? Oh, we gotta go 2D. Who says Bowser? We do. Oh, Jesus. I do like this 2D aspect to the game. Come on, keep going. Let's go up. Oh god. Go. Just gonna jump. Don't need to destroy any of those. How far do we have to go to get out? Uh-oh. Let me out! I still don't understand what entirely is going on. Do we want to go this way? I don't know if we want to go this way. No, I don't think we do. I don't think we do. I think, yeah. I saw those after I ran around the back. One hit left. Caught up. Oh, sweet baby juice. And I died. Okay. Oh, do we have to do this all again? We do. What is this? I wasn't paying attention. I need all the hits I can get going into that last. Okay. Gonna do that. We're doing pretty good on hits right now. Somehow Bowser fits into that little tight spot. Boom, boom, boom. All right, speed running this. For all those, working our way through. Let me out. Ooh, I just barely missed getting hit. This we don't need to watch again. Time for that jamming music again. We'll just do this. We go right side first. Ooh, I barely dodged all those. just not paying attention. Two. How that hit me, but that's three. Oh, sweet baby Jesus, I forgot I did that. That. Last one. In the middle. Break. I don't know what we're breaking or why. Well, that's weird. That's weird. Are we still on the moon? Are we gonna go all the way back to Earth? No, we're on the moon. Of course, Peach floats down. All the hats are back together. Look at that. Her bones are hollow. It makes sense why she floats. Wow. Really? You tell him, Peach. Something you don't see very often. She is an independent woman that don't need no man. Or a turtle. Wow. And she just left them. Alright. Maybe we shouldn't leave. Is that it? It's the crew. Alright. I'm sure if I were to go through and... That was a pretty good ending. I'll agree with you there. I'm afraid of there being something at the end of the credits. Oh? What's this? It's the frogs! With top hats! And some type of block. All rights reserved, yada yada yada. Can now travel to the Mushroom Kingdom? If they put all Mario 64 in this, I will lose my shit. So calm, so peaceful, like our trip to the Moon Kingdom was all a dream. Safe to reduce your friends, our nightmares are over, hurrah for us. And I mean, there's so much to do, so many hats need to meet. They'll travel somewhere new. Let's head up to Peach's castle. Let's see what we got in here. I'm gonna buy a moon, regardless. Buy 10? I'm gonna buy 10. Shop in the Iron Peach's Castle. Might as well buy 10. What do you got in here? I like that you can buy Mario 64 clothes. Going into the castle. What's up? Has gone missing again. Back to her suitcase, happy as can be, walked off. She can't find her anywhere. Where is she? Sure, soldier for Peach, yada yada yada. Hey, Toadette. Looks like another big adventure. That's great. Hope you don't mind, but I've been traveling the world trying to track of your achievements. I also got Power Marines to give you as a reward for those achievements. Yep. Rescued her. Yay! Give me that. Rescue Princess Peach. Yeah! See the names of the Power Marines you'll get from all the achievements. Awesome. Collect Power Marines. Wow. Toadette might be like Smurfette. There are so many places I still need. I remember Lost Kingdom. Metro, Snow, Seaside. Ravined, Bowser's. Okay. That. Take a picture of hint art. Okay. So they both vanished, it sounds like. There's something out there. I don't know what I'm supposed to. So this is a boss fight I've already done. Oh, he's got little minions with him now, though. Oh, God. Guys, get out of here. Get. I'm gonna get you. There we go. I'm not. I've already done this. Well, this is a slightly harder boss fight. Doesn't seem to want to give me any. Hearts. Which I'm not enjoying. I need hearts. I need a hearts game. Woohoo! So that's just a boss I've already fought. What's up, Captain Toad? Oh, your sheep have run off again? I don't care about your sheep. Get up. What's in here? Another area I've already been in. But I didn't actually fight the bird last time. So I don't know actually what I need to do. Do I just go up its butt? Well, that's what you're supposed to do. I don't know what these paintings are for, though. Like, I'm guessing something with... Don't care about a race. There's a pipe down there. Let's grab you. Where's one of the easier boss fights? Oh god. Oh, what's... Oh, is this just coins? T'was. What are you doing wearing my hat? Alright. Well, if he's not gonna let me in without my polygon look, might as well go grab it. So far, it seems like most of the places in here are just boss fights. A 112 more? Oh, we got work to do. We got work to do in that case. Where would that take me, though? Hey. So I need 16 more. Well, at least they give you a motorcycle. I'm not even gonna try these boss fights right now. These will be for later. Oh, just coins? I mean, I guess I can take them. Okay, 10 more. Oh, that's my ship sail I saw. Oh, come here, little rabbit. Oh, come here. Toad, you got in the way. Alright, screw that guy. Yeah, I need this. Thanks. Oh, hang on. Hang on. We... Didn't know that would give me that, but... I'll take it. Captain went to the shop. Okay, we need 4 more coins. We can see what's up. Wait, what's the deal with these fruit? Can I climb up this? Alright, let's grab a bunch of you guys. What? I'm gonna grab these coins. Need one more. One more coin, and we can go check out this polygon thing. Screw it. Let's go get that polygon. Clothe them. Nope, that's not where I want to go. Where's the shop? Come here. Stop. Stop. Thank you. So it definitely gives incentive to keep buying coins. Or finding coins. I want to change now. Mario 64. Oh, I straight up look like Mario from Mario 64 now. Wow, that is polygony. Back here. Hey. And you look so classic right now, you can go right in. What's in here? Okay, so I'm guessing I have to kill him in- oh god. Oh. Jesus, how do I know which one was what? Don't know if that killed me because I hit the wrong one, or if I just had no health. That looks hard, though. No, I didn't want to leave. I didn't want to leave. Let me back in. What's this say? Does it say anything? Or is this just...
Give it to me. Don't care about dive jump. Take coins. Alright, so number one was up here? No. So, want. Well, didn't do it in the right order. These things are hard to jump on, too. I was gonna say, where are you? Need to open them, not destroy them. Okay. I'll even come back to do that. I'm not gonna fight them all. This is probably just for a star, too. Okay, so it's... One? Yeah. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Ooh, I don't remember seven and eight. Seven? Okay. So coins definitely are helpful because it gives us more stars. Koopa free running, don't care about that. So there's a boss there. Grab you. Just gonna grab all of them. Ooh, there's a rocket ship. Gotta run all the way around. Am I tall enough? I hope so. No, that didn't. What? Okay, let's grab this seed. Throw it over yonder. Didn't make it in. Now, get out of here. Who do we fight in here? I just want an easy boss fight, because I'm assuming... Alright. This wasn't that hard of a fight. Not what I wanted to be at. I There we go. Boom. Okay, that's two. Don't know how many times we'll need to. Oh, I forgot you have to. Let go of the growth to jump. Alright, we're fine. One more? Yeah, this isn't a hard fight at all right now. Almost died there.
Not a hard fight at all, I say.
As I almost die. Get that. Get that. Does that do it? Do I get stars out of that? I get moons. Don't need moons though. I need. Well, I guess they count as. Alright. So we beat you. So by the looks of it, it's just going back and fighting old bosses to get it. That's it? Alright. I can deal with 2D Mario again. Oh, snap. I gotta keep moving, don't I? I was. Whoa! Hang on. Hang on. How do I get a. If I go out of that. Yup! I don't know how I survived that jump. Okay, hold on. Oh, I came out of the black, that's why I popped out. And it touches, and now I can go. Excuse me. Okay. I don't know how to get to that other one. Maybe I had to jump on all the bills to get to it. Oh. Run across. Oh, snap. That's hard. Let's try this with. What's using? What? Oh. I'm using both. I thought I could just switch to the D-pad for that.
I was wrong. Alright, let's try this again. Good thing for Mario, I'm in a 2D kick right now. Like, I want to switch to Cuphead right now, but at the same time, I want to keep trying this. I want to see where I get if I get 112. Ow. Whatchamacallit. Jumped way too soon. If I get 112 moons, I want to see where that takes me. Where am I at right now? 18? Not gonna put any in until I can put all 112 in. That's my plan. Get coins so we can buy more. Ooh, excuse me. Yeah, it's definitely just jumping on the bullet bills to get up there. Okay. Time to get all the way through. Was not paying attention at all. Okay, now it starts going up. I was going to try and just no. This better be worth a lot of moons. This is annoying to keep dying on. Get those coins back. At least I'm slowly gaining coins at this point. Little dally there too long. Come on. Okay. Run across that. Run across that. I was at the top. I was at the top. That's hard, man. Gonna give one more shot, and I'm gonna go start up some launch, and I'll be back in like 30 seconds after I do that. Maybe. That. Definitely gaining coins though by doing this. I was playing that one a little close. Oop, missed. Okay. Yeah, I can't get all the way up top and go around for that moon. I was thinking maybe I could, but I realized the blackness stops right at the top of it. Oh, Jesus. Never ready for that. Oh, God. What? It just... The controls got all wonky. That was close. Another try. Another try. We can do it. Worst comes to worst, I get another. Doesn't count. Does not count. Get all those. I'm trying to go too fast. I gotta slow down. Gotta calm down, slow down. Once I slow down, I'll be in good shape. Wait. Go. Trying to go too fast. I just want these 112 moons, man. Where can I go back and get moons is the other question. It's odd how similar this feels to the Super Nintendo and Nintendo version where you press the button to jump, it just must press it a half second too late and it just registers him as already fallen. Okay. We are now... Ooh. We're at 700 coins. Might as well get some coins while we're waiting. Okay. Gotta go fast. Gotta be like Sonic. Grab all those. Grab all them. Ooh, I slowed down there for a second. Okay, got time. No rush. No rush. I don't understand this physics, though. Okay, so you just gotta keep going in the direction of the circle. Almost went the wrong way there for a second. Nope. No. Okay. Okay. We're here. Gotta wait. That's hard. That is hard, man. Alright. Well, I'm gonna go... Oh, that did not show up the entire screen like I thought it would. Still didn't fit the entire screen like I thought I told it to. I'm gonna go grab food real quick. I will be back in about 5 minutes.
Mamma mia, ah, macaroni alla molinara, spaghettoni, lasagna, ah, fettuccini, ah, un po' sapete, lasagnette, vermicelli, livettine, bardina, oh, vitoni, picci, picci,
that was actually a lot quicker than 5 minutes. Oh, look at that! Mario's just chilling out still. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cool. I just noticed the mic is, reflecting the green off the screen. And, oh, he got a little birdie on his nose. And we scared him away. Wee-hoo! Wee-hoo! What's up here? They did it! They put Yoshi up here! Yoshi was always rumored to be on top of the castle! Right? Wasn't he always rumored to be on top of the castle in 64? Oh my god. Get up there, get up there. I am so... Oh, there's a star. I can't believe they put Yoshi on top of the castle. I am ecstatic right now with that. Oh, did I need to... Yeah, I did. Screw that. Come here, Yoshi. I don't know how I feel about... being Yoshi rather than being on him. Nope, can't do that. I need to eat more thingies. I even saw these fruit, and I thought those looked like Yoshi foods. I don't know what they're actually called. What happens when we do that? Oh, it's a star! Goblin fruit with Yoshi. Oh, I'm so happy Yoshi is in the game. Alright, let's go. So I think what I'm gonna have to do is just go back through other kingdoms now. Other places we've been. So. Okay, I'll give it a shot. See the character's face right here? Take a good long look. Just gonna have to put it back together. Capture facial features with your hat, then rotate, move them in place. Okay. Wasn't entirely doing a good job at actually looking what it was. Let's restart this. Sure. That was it? Oh. Okay. So green eyes, it's slightly askew. Okay. This shouldn't be hard. Put that there. Oh, and it takes it away, though. Eyes on the inside. I think I got this. Poops for star. Yeah, man, that's how Yoshi rolls. I'm so happy. It's like they took so much stuff from 64 and just threw it in. I'm so happy they did. 71! I mean, that's a star. Not a moon. But I'll eat slide game. I'll let it slide. What do you do? Oh, and it's like a... I need a moped. How do I get on this? Okay. Vroom vroom. Okay. Got it just in time. Okay. Is this just running back? Alright, that was easy. I don't want to go back down there, just yet. You're the one missing sheep. I'm not worried about you. What's up here? Boombox. Let's go down. See what's down below yonder. Nope. Not gonna fight him. I don't want to do any of these boss fights again. They seem a little tricky. That one's why. Oh. But that's just coins over there. Let's see. Maybe I'll get like... I haven't even captured everything yet. Oh, I have to put the moons in to continue. That's a bummer. Well, let's put all these in. Set sail. Alright, I guess let's just start at... Let's go to Cascade Kingdom. I think my lunch is just about done. Oh, we'll give it like 2 more minutes. Oh, it's a little 8-bit Odyssey. So there's a lot of stuff still to do. Oh, there's a moon. There's a power line. Take a look at that. Do you feel that? Like a whole bunch of energy concentrated together? Let's check it out. Just heard my lunch. Alright, let me grab this moon. I'm gonna go grab my lunch real quick. I'll be back in like 2 seconds. So, we got one moon so far. We have 89 left to go. All right. Probably shouldn't eat pizza while I'm playing this, but whatever. Dude, it's the old school hair texture, man. And I love it. Did I run into these guys the first time through? I don't think I did. What do you got? I don't want any of that stuff. Can we take more? Oh, you already grabbed those coins, so. What's this do? I was gonna say, this disappear on me. No, no. Good. Oh wait, what's... Let's go. Why not? Oh, that's Bowser's Kingdom? Look at that bit. Polygon, right? Mm-hmm. I'll take that. Let's go back, I guess. I don't want to stop now. As much as I want to play Cuphead right now, I don't want to stop this. I like how when you're underwater though, it like still has the fresh, clean look. Okay, so hang on. Thank you for the follow, Twitter. Greatly appreciated. Got another moon. Where was that block that they mentioned? Oh, we didn't go back there yet. Let's go see what's back there. Oh, did this just take us to somewhere where you've been? Yeah. Definitely is something in there. Don't
that means. Let's go do it with Mr. T-Rex. Down does this go? Not too far. How high up does this go? Not too high. Keep on thinking after I get out of 2D that the throwing the hat speeds me up. It doesn't. Okay, how high up? Not too high. How far down? Not that far. So we need to jump across. I know Nintendo and their secret ways. You can totally get up that. Just coins, though. Well, at least it still spat me out there. At least it was nice for that. Okay. What's up, Patty? Heard there's a real caveman around here. I'd love to meet one. Enough about you saying caveman to me right now. Huh? Now I know. As I said. Triple jump. Sweet. So many power moons popped out. That rock must have fallen from the moon. Oh, wow. A lot popped out there. Getting all the power moons. The X's are not ones I have, actually. So those tell you where moons are, though. How do we get that? Took me a little bit. But I figured it out. Make sure nothing is up. That did nothing. Where are you going? That was dumb on my part. That's hard. And also me just being dumb. Alright. Focus. Sweet. Nope, nope, nope. Come on. completely forgot about the spin move. One, two.
I'm just being dumb at this point. No more rushing. No more.
That was stupid of me. Okay. It's not a button combination I pressed, but alright. Come on, we can do this game. Russian still. One more attempt. All right. Gonna let that go. All right. I'm gonna call it there. I got some stuff I need to get done, actually, for a little bit. So when we come back, maybe later today. Maybe Cuphead if I'm back on. If not, who knows? Probably back on Saturday. Thank you for watching, as always.